So that we have Ronnie Coleman.
Yeah!
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 Lightweight!
So anyways, you know, thank you all for coming, and I'm gonna let eight times the look at him. Just brief you guys a little bit about his products, which is, you know, right in front over here. You know, let him have a word to tell you guys about his interesting new range of supplements. And then, of course, get all your postcards ready. If you want to get a photograph, get your stuff right now. And queue up and, you know, move along after that. All right? Okay, so, the big man himself.
We got four products right now. We're coming out with four more. So I just go ahead and tell you about the ones coming out with right now. Our first product is Mild Rinse. That's the way all of it together. So, Mild Rinse is a pre-workout.
Ada soalan nak tanya pasal produk dia? You have Grace?
I have a question.
Okay.
Mr. Coleman, what do you see yourself doing when you're 90 years old?
Same thing. I've been working out since I was 12, so working out, you know, and eating healthy is just a lifelong thing for me. So I'll be still working out, promoting healthy fitness.
Will you compete again?
globe trotting, you know, I think you just had it in Jersey and you're...
My last surgery was a neck surgery. It was a neck fusion. Three level. 4, 5, and 6. So, but I had back surgery like 6 months before that. All I had was just a minor decompression. It wasn't too much. But my neck surgery was the one that was really bad. I'm still trying to control that. I had a lot of surgery shut down on.